I may have used a couple to make a zip line.
Alright, I'm going to ask. Have you done any research on this?
Read your book. There's your research.
Doesn't make you regret asking me to do this.
Oh. You do roofs for a living, right? Right?
Sure. Yeah, here's what I'm going to need you to do.
Yeah?
I'm going to need you to take logs and put them in between all these slots here now. You want a roof, gotcha. Don't you? Alright, I'm gonna break the hard roof to you. You want a roof? You're gonna have to rebuild the entire fucking house.
Sure, house, just this area.
No, I mean, like, every roof needs one of these pillars, and you need to be able to stack a log across each of these. So every single spot you have something at, new log needs to be placed down. Favor being.
Next time I say I want to build something custom, shoot me.
You see, I thought roofs would be easier. Why so we do you have like your this, right? Let me do a check. I'm grabbing one of the logs from the storage because this I have to do a special check with this one. Stop, bro. Fuck you.
Well, Super Mario, let's do it. That's good. That's good, right?
The half log here, I don't know. That might be bad. But the rest, exactly what we needed.
So what you're saying is start rebuilding the walls.
Essentially. You have no idea how long this is gonna fucking take.
I built the whole fucking house, Brown.
It takes 3 logs to cover one piece of this roof.
Again, I built the fucking house.
Like, I get having structural supports and all that shit for buildings, because it's gonna be needed. But when I'm playing a game, I should not have to put in, like, an extra 15 hours of work just to get a roof.
I'm gonna start on this side. I should probably break it in the other way, shouldn't I?
Yeah. Also, there's already a slight problem.
And that is?
I can't put in a log. Maybe I've just fixed it. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to shoot myself later. Who knows? It's pretty crazy around here. Okay, I did fix it.
So it could start breaking in on the other side?
Yes, go on ahead.
I will never get used to people walking around in my camp.
One of them's a guy who's been here since day fucking one. And the other one is... looks like a fucking teenage girl that was given a shotgun for her birthday. then again, the fucking girl with the shotgun is also apparently the richest person in the world now. Matt, when are you gonna take one for the team and bang Virginia so we can get rich?
That's not in my job description.
You're the one that's wanting to get bitches and shit, get the rich ones.
When have I ever said that?
Really, for the next vacation. And plus, who do you think's gonna be funding the next vacation? Kelvin? He doesn't make money. Yeah. You think we're getting paid for this job?
Yes.
Well, you're technically right, because we're supposed to. What kind of animal do you take him for? No, I didn't kill him. But I did kidnap his wife.
Is that Virginia?
I mean, technically, half and half, because it's the guy that we're supposed to be finding's daughter. Although, technically, we found him. It's the guy we avenged by killing. Actually, that did make me realize something.
That is?
How are we getting paid?
With money?
No, I mean, the guy who's supposed to pay us, he's dead. I think I'm wearing part of his skin.
Brown?
Yes.
I've run into a slight issue.
That being?
You're not gonna like it.
Please don't tell me you have to break down the fireplace.
Start grabbing stones.
God fucking damn it.
I have a stone storage right over here. I'll fit them all. This goes way faster with two people.
I don't even know how to respond to that. Like, I don't even know if I should dignify that with a response.
Why?
Because it's another fucking dig at me. And the thing is, only responding to it only makes me sound worse. Also, why is your shotgun on display? I was asking that earlier, never got a response.
Oh, why not?
It just seems weird to have it on a rack and not in your backpack.
Okay, Bram.
Yes.
The second thing we need to remove. Are you ready to start grabbing shit?
My God. Grab all this shit.
Now I need one of the pull logs.
Feeling, you know?
What feeling?
That ain't getting no feeling.
Start placing shit. Alright, now time for the last area. That's everything, right? For the roof.
That should be everything we need to have for it to be considered a roof. No. Why?
Well,
why would you do this? Do you not have any trace of OCD when it comes to building houses?
No, why?
You just put it on the wrong side, facing the opposite way of every usser.
Don't look at them right over here, then. Like, specifically right here.
I don't mind the flooring, because I know the way that it has to be done. It's just... You did it this way on this side, and it's for all the wrong reasons. Fuck it.
Sleep.
I need to get these two down first.
Go start bringing in the log sleds closer.
Why is that automatically my job?
Because all we got left, oh, never mind. for good news.
The house is made.
The walls are done. You still have roofing to do. You literally have two squares. Hush, hush.
I thought that was part of the raft collection, not the post Sons of the Forest collection.
It can be both hard ones.
I feel like that's a weird mixing of timelines. Building.
I hear things being completed.
I'm over here opening up all the skin pouches I've had. Supposed to do in the meantime?
What do you mean?
What am I supposed to be doing? Like, everything's done.
You can start building the fences. Brown.
Give me one reason why I don't do this.
Electricity?
That's what I think of your electricity.
Don't leave me.
Then come with me.
Can I finish my fireplace?
Fine, you get your fireplace, but that's it.
Also, I have target practice now.
I saw that you found a paper target somewhere. Where did you actually find that, by the way?
With you?
I thought we found, like, different stuff in containers, and one of the things I found was a target, paper target, and that was just me.
Well, we both found it. Don't you like how he just shits out stones?
Jesus Christ.
What?
I did not, he doesn't have, like, any footsteps or anything when carrying stuff.
So, Bram, question?
Yes.
Could you quickly, like, place the sticks around in a, like, downward pattern around the river?
I have five sticks.
Look at the log slab.
I want you to look. Sticks.
Look at this. Come here.
What the fuck? Find out. Hang on, I need a moment.
Get over here.
You son of a bitch, you're wasting ammo.
What do you see here?
I see. Okay, I was about to ask if you took that from Virginia, because I noticed she didn't have any guns in her hands. Yes, I see the fact that you have sticks here. Now, question. How the fuck do I get them down in the correct way?
You look down.
Like, and where should I put them?
Around the actual fences. Like, surrounding it. You do that while he gathers stone and drops them in the most inconvenient places possible.
My water done boiling yet?
I'm not sure why.
I want to fill up my flask with clean water before I leave on my magical journey to Neverland.
So, here's the thing, Brown. It was boiling. It also... You never actually started the boil.
What the fuck do you mean I never started it?
You never actually started it.
Are you saying they made actual boiling in this game more difficult than it's supposed to be?
Yeah.
Because in the real world here, it's just water over fire.
You need to put a lid on it.
I gotta say, it's funny.
What?
Virginia, since you can give her alternate costumes and whatnot, to explain how she actually wears them, you just see a rip in, like, pants and stuff like that, just for her third leg to fit through.
I don't know what's up with your cooking pot.
weird. We can only bring the fence out to a certain point here. You know, I'm starting to have my doubts.
About what?
The electric fence.
Why?
Our AI are idiots.
How many solar panels are we gonna need to power it?
You're asking a question that I don't know the answer to. By the way, I used all our sticks and I'm about like halfway done.
How dumbass get me.
Oh, she's inside the ball now.
You tell him to get more sticks.
I have not actually. Ha 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 ha
the ground. How much wiring do you got?
Wiring?
Yeah.
A lot.
How much is a lot?
50.
Alright. Start laying the wiring on whatever I missed. Did you tell him to fill the log sled yet?
I couldn't tell him to fill the log sled.
What'd you tell him to do?
To just bring it over and drop it in the base. We have visitors. So Brown, if we're lucky, we only need one solar fan. That's not you.
I was hit from behind. Brown, wire it. Wire the rest of it. I'll get the solar panel ready.
Alright, it should be wired up now.
You need to wire this to the... to one of them. That's a bad sound.
That means you don't have enough solar panels. You won't be going back to anybody.
I got a second one put up. Can you wire it?
Yeah, just give me a second.
Because if you wire this up and it blows, we do not have enough.
How do we test this?
I was hoping you would do the honors. Do you not want to do the honors?
I feel like you get the grand honor of your
Well,
we now know it works.
Wait a second. So what do you think the cannibal's reaction to this is going to be?
Either immediately target the solar panels or...
Brown?
Or wait for night for when these things would inevitably... Oh.
What is this? Oh, we killed it now!
I looked and saw the feathers and I immediately realized why it blew. A fucking bird flew into it. Oh yeah, have you looked at how to make chicken noodle soup? I'm at AFK and he's standing in front of the electric fence, not behind it. So what do you say we sleep and then go on a grand adventure?
Brown.
A grand adventure.
I got electrocuted.
A lot of things got electrocuted today.
Speaking of electrocution, do I have that owl head?
Are you sure it's not a hawk head?
Oh, it's better. Sleep. Fight the fire. What are you doing?
This is disgusting.
What is that?
It's a pistol with a flashlight and laser sight.